Nioh, part 43. And now we are tackling another side mission right now. This one we gotta take on this really big, like, samurai guy. It's kinda like a duel, except we have this guy to help us. Now, you gotta beat him in a certain amount of time. Otherwise, one of those banjo-playing guys will show up and start summoning a bunch of reverence, and it just gets to be a pain in the ass. But there is a tree filled with amaretta that you can use. Oh yeah, I got to introduce him, I guess. It's Cat in the Hat for Dr. Seuss, who's racist. And, non-gender neutral Mr. Potato Head. So you just fight him pretty much like it's a normal. Just normal duel, try to get his key down and everything. Let's just be aggressive with this guy, too. Yep, here comes the banjo playing guy. We're fast enough. Send me there. Hopefully we're able to take him out right away. And let's take out the... Like I said, it's best to take that guy out before the banjo playing guy comes up. So let's go up here and just take out. Pretty much fills our amaretta gauge, so we can use our yokai form. Right now, we're just going to keep wailing and wailing and wailing on. No banjo players. Doing pretty good so far. Banjo players. to stick with what we got for now. We are really getting a lot of glory points today. Start the main mission. Let's see if I'm going to do this one. Okay, this one, there's a couple new enemies in here. Not a fan of anybody that are arachnophobic. So if you don't like spiders, then you're not going to like this level. And there's also a guy that has a cannon that shoots at you. But luckily, his aim is terrible, and he can hit his own guys, which is a great advantage. You just have to avoid his shots. And we'll get that unlocked later. And there's also poo in here. But you can also get shit bomb, poo bombs, where you can throw shit at people. See, right there, that's like buckets of shit. So you really don't want to hit those, because you'll be covered in shit. Our first spider. Now spiders, what you gotta watch out for with them is they'll shoot their webs out at you, which will slow you down. And also, if you're not careful, they will jump down from the ceiling and just like pretty much just beat the shit out of you. That's why you're walking real slowly. Just keeping an eye out for them. Best too, if you see them, just shoot them with your arrow or your gun. They also lay eggs, which you saw these little baby spiders, but they're really easy to kill. See this. Huh? He's dead. Okay, now we got another new. These guys, they're okay, by themselves, but sometimes they hang around in groups. They can be real pricks. And they're kind of like the R. Kelly of the UK, of the yokai world. They're like piss on you. The reason why it's so bad that they piss on you is because it gives you that, see, if you look in the corner, that little like stench icon, that's the stuff that if it builds up so much, you'll hurl, and it just lowers your defenses. But as long as you kill them right before they pee on you, then see, like right now we've got. We're covered in piss, so step in that SP. Shortcut. This takes us, should take us back to the, yep, safe spot. Not gonna use it yet because we don't want to fight those. Guys. So ah, fuck. See what I mean? They just like jump down at you and you like cause a bunch of damage. Here's our cannon guy. Of course, there's a snitch down there that blows a whistle. Or horn. Yeah. But see, he's pretty fucking stupid. He just shoots his own guys. But still gotta avoid it. See, now we got fucking fire damage. Just stand behind the big barriers over here. Probably gonna start wrapping this one up here. Where the fuck that guy come from? See you guys next time. Rick James Nioh.